Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2007 BMW 325i SE Convertible. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the 3 Series Convertible. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you around the interior, as well as exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. It's a silver exterior. With black leather interior. Fires right up. Has just over 48,000 miles on the clock. Leather wrapped steering wheel. With side grip extensions. Silver accenting. And grips on the back. Has a 6-speed automatic transmission. With sport mode and manual shift. And we'll go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, front and rear fog lamps. And the hazards. Both front windows are automatic, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? ...17-inch wheels. Has been a while since I've done this generation of 3 Series Coupe, or 2-door 3 Series. I did a 3 Series Coupe a while back,
So it's nice to do a 3-series convertible. You also have rear parking sensors. Has a 3-litre straight-six engine, puts out 214 brake horsepower, does 0-60 in 7.8 seconds, and has a top speed of 151 miles an hour. Can't beat a good old-fashioned BMW straight-six. Power windows, power mirrors. Fully powered driver's seat with two-person memory and side airbags. And we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Does sound amazing. Not bad at all. Puts me in mind of my dad's 2008 BMW Z4. Quickly show you how the roof operates. dual zone, automatic climate control. Fan speed. Individual temperatures. Different zones. And one touch automatic. Front defrost, rear defrost, AC on and off, recycling, also automatic, rest, max AC, your heated seats, and other options. Preset stations.
A couple of days ago, and I went on my own, on a whim. I was literally doing some business on the South Bank.
Here's mine in a bank. I like what I see. A boss like you need a boss like.
Decent sounding audio system.
I'm told that in this position, I'd survive.
FMAM. Manual tuning. Phone. Navigation. Destination. Various trip information. Traffic info. And settings. It's pretty much your standard BMW infotainment system. So it's pretty simple to use. It is an old system. but it still works fine. Sound settings. Lock and unlock, and traction control. CD player, and DVD player. Power outlet. Auxiliary input. Auto dimming rearview mirror. SOS emergency roadside assistance. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Thank you. I never normally do this, but thought I might film the passenger side with the roof down, just for a change. Same power adjustment for the passenger seat. Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2007 BMW 3 Series convertible. Big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching. And peace out.